We need to talk TikTok. You are not going to believe this. So normally I do my dumpster diving at home at like drugstores, Five Below, all that. Well, we started our day 20 minutes away from my house with this lovely mirror. This is the only damaged part. Are you kidding me? This will come right off, the marker. These two decorative pieces, these hang on there like so. I got containers, pet carrier, picture frame, Old Navy clothing, and they didn't destroy any of it. Look at this beautiful white shirt, two pairs of pants that are one size too small for me. They're even a long. I wear long pants. Thanks, universe. And then I got a few stemmed wine glasses. Very nice. So apparently I need to step up my game and come to these home goods stores more often.